Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today let's make some crunchy and very delicious butter cookies, and that too without using oven. If you are looking for a recipe using oven, I've already posted it in another video. To get to that video, click on the link that has appeared now on top of the video or check it in the description box below. I actually shot both these videos together because the recipes are totally same. The difference comes only in the method of cooking. But then I'm posting it in two separate videos so that it's clear to whoever is looking for a specific method. So let's begin with the cookies. I'm going to preheat a pan here. Well, you can use any kind of oil pan that has a good deep bottom. Now I'm adding a layer of salt into it. This helps the heat even out. Spreading them evenly and placing a stand over it. So you can use any kind of stand here that can totally resist heat. Now let's place the lid and switch on the flame to medium high. So let it heat up for 10 minutes. By that time you can prepare the cookie batter. To make the batter, into a bowl add softened, that is a room temperature, butter. It's important you bring the butter to room temperature before you use it. You can do so by keeping the butter either outside the refrigerator for about an hour or by microwaving it for about 20 to 30 seconds. Now let's beat the butter lightly for a minute and add the powdered sugar, also called icing sugar. I'm just mixing it gently before beating so that it doesn't splutter all over. Make sure you scrape off the sides thoroughly every now and then because you don't want to waste out anything. And then beat it on high speed till it's nice and soft and fluffy. It's been about 4 to 5 minutes. You can see here the color has lightened. Now add corn flour, half of the all-purpose flour, and fold in very gently using a spatula. Adding rest of the flour and fold till it's well combined. Add the vanilla essence. Mix everything well. The batter is ready here. It's time to transfer the prepared batter into a piping bag. With the piping bag, you can use any nozzle depending on the shape of the cookies you want. Now I'm going to take a pan. You can use a steel pan or cake pan. Just make sure it fits inside our preheated pan. Grease the pan with little oil and pipe the batter gently onto the pan. Now place it over the stand in the preheated pan. Lower the flame and let it cook for about 20 to 25 minutes if you like your cookies a light brown color like mine. If you don't want your cookies to brown on top, reduce the cooking time to about 15 minutes. That's it, they're done here. They might appear soft while it's hot, so don't worry, let it cool down and then you got the crunchy and melt in mouth cookies. Using this batter, I could make about 20 cookies that are medium sized. If you enjoyed watching the recipe, then please subscribe to my channel and thank you for watching.